sensation, empty feeling, again sura. Sensation of enlarge, sura. Eruptions, most of the eruptions which is there on the head is psoric, because dirty, itching, offensive, all that is scales, vesicles, these are all eruptions are psoric eruption. There are few exemptions are there, that is bleeding after scratching is a
psoric
tubercular. Pus and blood, usually tubercular. Okay, more with the pus. Sometimes even the sora also bleeding will be there. But usually sora's bleeding will be only after too much of scratching. Okay? Too much of scratching.
After that?
That is a psoric. After too much of scratching, the spot is dry, scaly, then leads to the opening of the skin is a sora. Otherwise, bleeding
pus.
Usually the tubercle. Pimples, usually pimples is
psychotic.
Simple, psychotic. Simple eruptions are all psoric. Okay, whenever it is becoming bulging and delayed the healing, then it becomes the psychotic. When it forms the pus formation, then it will become the tubercle. Good. Next, falling forward, falling sides, all sora. Formication, sora. Fullness, sora. Hair, good. Hair dryness is a sora. Hair falling is a sora. Unless otherwise it is a syphilitic or tubercular. In tubercular, for hair falling, it will be in spots, patches, and it's like a ring. Ring type. That
hair,
is a tubercular.
Hair dryness is sora?
Sora. Dryness. Anywhere dryness is sora.
Dryness is sora.
You got it? And it is a patches, falling in patches or in the, what you call it as a alopecia areata type, then it's a tubercular. And falling due to fungus is a tubercular. Hair falling due to fungus disease, tubercular. Hair painful to touch. Painful to touch. Sora, sensation, highly sensitive.
So due to fungus is?
Tubercular. All infections are tubercular. Either it is a bacteria, viral, fungal, is all tubercular, unless otherwise it is contradicted or stated. Okay? Unless otherwise it qualifies, it is a tubercular, all infections. Sora also will be there. As I told you, sora is a prime. Tubercular is nothing but sora syphilitic.
And
areata,
alopecia
areata. Areata is a tubercular.
Alopecia
totalis
is
syphilis. Alopecia
total universalis.
Alopecia universalis is a syphilis. No, here it is not there. Yeah. Only the hair fall is there. Okay? Dryness and falling. Heat. Most of the heat, this thing, congestion to the head are all psoric. Heaviness. Majority of the heaviness and the pressure painting and all psoric. Hydrocephalus, tubercular. I told in the tubercular this thing. Okay? The syphilitic should be there. Inflammation of the brain, meningitis, tubercular, all the three is tubercular. Except it is a simple inflammation, is a psoric. Itching of the scalp, morning, evening, forehead, evening, occiput, all that is sora. Generally, all aggravation morning is sora, except headache. Morning headache, because of morning moment they get up headache is a symptoms of hypertension. Hypertension is a symptom. You got it? Early morning headache is a one of the
common. It can also become because of cold, you know, cold in the head.
Head, that also becomes psychotic.
That's also
psychotic. Morning, if at all, only if it is headache due to loss of sleep, restless sleep, then it is sora. Morning get up. Or headache due to alcohol, then it will become tubercular. Hangover, bitterness.
Loss of sleep is sora.
Loss of sleep is sora. Anything, natural thing disturbs. And aggravation is sora. You got it? suppression of natural discharge, disturbance in the natural one, and complaints after that is a sora. Whereas psychotic sleep itself is a disturbed constantly. Whereas soric usually they get a good sleep. If it is disturbed because of night watching or other this thing, then you will have the headache morning, then it is a sora. Anyhow, the pain will come, I will come that time and explain. So movements in the head, majority of them are sora, knocking, loosening and all that. Now headache itself, good. Headache, pain, morning in the bed. I told you, morning in the bed, if it is usually psychotic, if it is the constant one. If it is due to reason, like a loss of sleep, any reason, this one, then usually sore. If it is a headache because of the hangover, morning, because of the alcohol, then usually it's a tuberculosis, or even psychotic headaches also with after alcohol. Headache, pain after the exposure to cold draft is sore. Open air amelioration is sora. Open air aggravation. Any draft change is a sora. Sorry, I told amelioration. When I am seeing is aggravation here. Walking in open air. Okay? It's a sora.
Open air aggravation is sora, is it?
Usually any climatic changes is sora, especially with the cold, cold drafts. Catarrhal is a psychotic, catarrhal headache. With scoriza, with cough, usually these are the things with the soric one. Headache due to while coughing, like bravely. Headache while coughing, this is a soric symptom. Okay? Headache better after eating, sora. You see here in the sulfur also, whenever you see, most of the 3 months drugs are soric. 3 months symptom. That's why I told you to work. Majority of the soric symptoms are 3 marks. What you are getting the syphilitic or the psychotic usually will be 1 mark, 2 mark. See the beauty. It runs all the this one, but strong soric, anti soric. Gastric headache, sora. Blowing nose aggravation, sora. Anything pressure, no? Sensation, that's all. No? Like coughing, blowing.
That is psychotic.
Sora. Aggravation after coughing.
After coughing.
Better after eating, sorry. Better by motion. Is a psychotic. Better by motion is a psychotic. Overall motion, not the particular organ, overall motion. Periodicity, headache.
Motion is movement, isn't it?
Movement. The periodic headaches, every day, 7 day, 14 day, both sora and tuberculosis. Periodicity. Tuberculosis. Headache, better by amelioration by perspiration. Sora.
Pulsating
headache.
Congestion.
Pulsating headache. No, it is both. The sora is also there in psychotic also. Pulsating headache. Okay. Sora and psychotic. Aggravation by reading? Anything strike? Anything strike?
Psychotic.
Good. Rheumatic? Psychotic.